Energy Cabinet Secretary Charles Keter has dismissed his critics over claims that he is flouting the civil servants' code of ethics by being involved in the Kericho senatorial seat campaigns. Keter says that he is giving leadership as a former senator of Kericho and as a local resident. He was speaking after holding a meeting with members of parliament and members of the county assembly from Kericho. It was the second such meeting in less than a month. Last week, KANU candidate Paul Sang called on President Uhuru Kenyatta to take action against Keter over his involvement in politics.
It happens that the president was in Malindi on other issues. And it's just the other day when our nominee for the seat of member of parliament was given clearance. And I think Aaron will also present his by, is it 7 or 8?
8.
But we have reserved, we'll start ours. I mean, it's going to be vibrant. You will see us as leaders today, and we have assigned ourselves responsibilities that we'll campaign in every ward, every village, and the entire county.